What's going on, guys? I'm the Gaming Indian, and welcome to The Division. We are doing survival right now, and I hope this is being recorded. Really do hope this is being recorded. So I finally joined the survival game. I was going to start earlier, but you know, it takes really, really long time to join the game. So I basically started the game and just started doing other things on the in the other world, and finally got to this game. And I did make this because it gave me 1 fiver. It gives you stuff when you're starting off, so it gave me 1 fiver from that box. Those are the boxes for fibers, and let's go outside and scavenge. This is like my third survival game or something, so I haven't played survival that
detecting
much.
Lowering of core body temperature, threat of hypothermia increased.
Yeah, let's get out of here. I wanna pop some painkillers to stop the virus. There must be something here. But you know what, I think I'm gonna find more stuff around here. No? Let's see. We are looking for fabric, electronics, anything we can find actually. Is that an enemy? Yeah, that's an enemy. I need to stay away from him. Oh, there are more enemies over there. I'm pretty sure I saw heads over there. So yeah, let's stay away from those guys. I do want to open a map and see where I am. Okay, so I'm on the outskirts. I actually enjoy like leaving this area and getting closer to the dark zone than doing things, because it makes it easier to enter the dark zone. Shit. Hopefully there's a medicine. I'll take it. Holy crap. No. Okay, I don't think they can see me. I'll take it. And I'll stay over here. And hopefully they don't return. Yeah, keep going on your way. What is this?
Body temperature dropped.
Equip item. Let's shield ourselves up and move away from here, because this does not seem like a good place to be in. Let's run away. Damn, I can't see shit. Anything? Something good thing, these things are, when you get close enough, these things get pumped. Medkits are really useful because they can they provide self revive in a way. Like if an NPC like brings you down, like they haven't killed you but they have brought you down, you can actually self revive if you have a medkit. Damn it, wanted to go over there. Good thing is when there's like this hard of a blip, they can't see you, and I can lose them if I keep running for a while. I probably lose them. Shit, so much to search. Oh man. No. Yep, they're still following me. Yep, they're shooting at me. There was a medkit over there, but I don't have the slots for, I can only carry 2 medkits at the moment. I found weapon parts, right? So I can craft a weapon. You can kill enemies and get weapons, but it's a much harder thing to do.
Is now below what is required for normal metabolic function.
Okay, can I enter here? Actually, let me search this area before I enter.
Warning, immune response detected. Infection imminent.
I want to search the area before I enter. Heal myself up. I see something over there. Let me grab some of that.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Jump. Search. I usually do this, like I stay close to, like usually what usually. I've only played this like twice properly. So what I tend to do is find a hideout and I stick close to it and scavenge around it, and probably you will like get colder and stuff. So I return to the place, and if I found a lot of stuff, I craft things. But I also tend to like get closer to the Dark Zone before I do a lot of scavenging. Like last time I was playing this, I had insane amount of stuff on me. But then I died because I made a stupid thing. I made a stupid decision. Actually, you know what? I want to kill him. Where is he? No, he ran away. Okay, you know what? I'm going to leave. Hope I can enter the hideout while I am in combat. Otherwise, I'll be back. I think they lose track of me now. They've lost track of me. Hopefully, no. I think they have lost track of me. But still try to enter the hideout. Yes, I can. Nice. Okay. I really hope this is recording, because if it's not, I'm gonna be pissed. So my clothing allows me to have minus 11 degrees Celsius. I'll be okay with that. But usually it's around, the temperature is around minus 21, something like that. I can craft a lot of guns, so I have 5 weapon parts. Let's see, damage, police M4. Wow, this is just a lot more damage. RPM is lower. 32 mag size, 30 mag size. This is a submachine gun, light machine gun. Ooh, I really want this. 30. What should I? I would go for something like this, a marksman rifle. That way I can kill them from like far away. But you know what? No, I think a submachine gun would be the best thing. 60 mag, 32 mag, 45 mag. What is this? RPK. It requires 2 weapons. All of these require 2 weapon parts. So I'm gonna go with the best thing that I think is the best. I wanna go for this or the police MP4. But this thing has a bigger mag. Does a decent amount of damage. The RPM is a lot lower. I don't know. I really wanna take this one. It shoots really slowly, so that's why I don't like. You know what? My heart is telling me to go with this, so I'm gonna go with this. Equip. Oh, I can have 2 weapons, right? So another weapon I can have is this one. But no, I don't want to have 2 things at the moment. I'm gonna do this weapon part. Oh wait, I need to create one of these things. So I need blue weapon parts and blue tools. I think I can make 1 blue weapon parts right now. Yeah, there you go. Now I have 1 weapon part. This I need electronics. Pulse, would that be useful? Last time I used pulse, it's only like pulses the enemies. It doesn't show you the like these things. 1 fabric. Painkiller, I should have that. No.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Nice. Let's see if there's anything else in here. No, there isn't. If I see someone down, I tend to revive them because this is PV.
Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
Is this PvE and not PvP, so I tend to revive them. I don't invite them or anything, but I do revive them. And if they wanna follow me, they can follow me, I don't mind. Okay, someone's been here. That thing is opened up. And these fucking bombs like get annoying. If you don't see them, even though you can hear them, but if you don't see them and they blow up, it's really bad. Also, I found that water is extremely useful. Once you have some water, it sort of shows you the things you have around you. So
detecting lowering of core body temperature.
You know what I want to do?
Increased.
Okay, I'm over here. So I want to go somewhere over here. There's a helicopter crash over there. Hideout over there. I want to go to this hideout and scavenge around that hideout. And right now I should be looking for fabrics to make clothing so I can survive in this weather. Medkit, I don't have the space for it. Sadly. I wish I had. So I think this should be something here. Anything in the back of this? No. I don't know how low shit. Fuck. Run, 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 run. Okay, I'm gonna head to the hideout now. I don't know how long this will be. The maximum these can be is 2 hours. So I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna survive for 2 hours because I haven't played this game enough. This game mode enough. Hopefully those guys aren't following me. There could be some NPCs here, so I need to be a bit more careful. Hungry. Do I have anything? Canned food. The first time I played this, I was like trying to stock all these things up, but there's a limited amount of those you can have. So it's best to keep using them.
Warning. Infection detected.
I don't know what this leads to, but I'm gonna take
core temperature is below optimal levels.
Anything in here? Someone's already been through this, and there's something else down there. Yeah, there it is. Oh, it's a hideout. Okay. Let's get out of here. It's the hideout we were already in, so yeah, let's head on towards the other one. Keep an eye open for things and for NPCs. In these areas, NPCs aren't that bad. I mean, there are a few bad NPCs. Like, by bad NPCs, I mean NPCs that have armor on them. There's another hideout. Is this the one I had marked? Yeah, okay, so there's some fire over there. I'm gonna do some scavenging here. See, heat myself up. Warm myself up, sorry, not heat myself up.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature.
Yeah.
Current of hypothermia increased.
I think I saw something over here. Search. Yeah, you have to keep your eyes open. Tear gas. Is this weapon part? Awesome, awesome. Two weapon parts. Could be something in here. There it is. What is it? Medkit. I can't take medkits, man. Come on. Give myself a painkiller.
Alert. Infection temporarily.
Also, I'm thirsty. Do I have anything? No, I don't have anything. Drinking water, soda, anything
body
like
temperature
that
dropping below normal levels
is extremely useful. Medicine, I'll take it. Come on, give me something good. What's in there? Let's raise my temperature. And then we'll scavenge the rest of the area. Keep an eye open for NPCs. Warrior Hill, where are we? Okay, we're kind of far away. This is where I want to be in this area. So, unsuspicious player, unconscious player. Oh, we should go help him out. I'm a coming, buddy. Run. I don't think players can kill players on this one because it's PvE. I think in PvP we can kill other players. Go. I'ma save you, buddy. I'ma save you. Hopefully he doesn't quit. Most people, like, when they go down like this, they quit. Wonder where he is. It's not a hideout. Where are you, buddy? I'm a savior. I'm gonna be a savior. Hold up. Let me fix this mic. Where is he, man? Come on. He's in the contaminated area. Oh, crap. If he is inside a contaminated area, I cannot go in. Yeah. I don't even have a filter, let alone an advanced filter.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Equip item.
Exiting the contaminated area.
That guy's in a contaminated area.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
No, I don't think I can help you.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Yeah, I can't help you. Sorry. Now I need to look for places. Okay, I kind of want to go over here. Where am I?
Warning.
Shit.
Vital signs indicate probable infection.
Scared me. Shelter. There's a shelter here. me mark this. Where is it? It's over there. Okay, what I want to do is I want to search the area around here. Hopefully find some fabric and not some enemies. Come on, give me some good stuff. The first time I played this, I found a lot of division tech and a lot of stuff. But then I did something stupid that got me killed. Contaminated area? No? Yes? I think that guy who was unconscious self-revived himself, yeah. No, he didn't. Well, he's in a contaminated area, so I can't actually help him. Yep, he's in a contaminated area. The contaminated areas may have, I don't actually know, I haven't been inside a contaminated area, but I think contaminated areas have good stuff in them. At least, why else would, like, someone have an incentive to go into a contaminated area? I think that was fabric over there, no. Okay, I think in these buildings you can find some water. So I am hoping I'll find some water. You don't actually need to rush. You can take your time, like don't take too much time, but take some time. Someone's been here, someone already looted this box. So someone's recently been here, so I'm guessing I'm not gonna find too much stuff here. So I should abandon the search in this area. Say I'm gonna let's go over here, go upstairs. Good thing about PvE is other players can't kill you. Come on, there must be something here. There's literally nothing here. It's already been searched. Yeah, someone's been here. It's useless. Agent reached dark zone. Okay, not me. It's obviously not me.
Temperature detected.
I want to head on over here to this area. I can't actually find anything here. Yep, it's been searched already. Someone's been here. Shop. Head closer to the dark zone. Yes, the enemies over there are a bit tougher, but I don't engage with the enemies. I stay away from them. So it's all good. Some stuff usually around these trucks. Or inside them, 15 agents remaining. Okay, let's go in. It's usually NPCs here. Thumbs up. What's this? Oh.
Core temperature is below optimal levels.
Someone's already searched this one as well. Same thing here. Just search this one as well, so. Oh crap. Searched. Let's head closer to the dark zone and hopefully that area hasn't been searched by other players. This like completely searched. Anything I find has been searched. All I have is one gun. That to a marksman. So I think I can enter this building. That's what I'm gonna do. Yep.
Body
so I'm not gonna search that building. Systemic infection.
Infection progressing.
There we go. I still need some water.
Infection progress halted.
Come on, buddy, run. Good thing is, in survival, it doesn't matter what level you are. In the like the other world, in survival you start off with at level 0, like everyone's equal. That's pretty cool. Let's go upstairs. I think it's a hideout or something. Anything to search? Come on. Seriously. What the? Electronics, nice. Blue ones and a golden one. Anything else to search here? Someone's already searched the tools. Okay, someone's been here as well, but since I found those electronics, I'm still gonna search this area. Hopefully find something good. No, don't want to do that. Is there a hideout close by? Shelter. There's the hideout. Waypoint. Unmark it. I'm gonna mark this thing. I think, what's the difference between a shelter and a hideout? Let's head on to the shelter. I think shelters don't have crafting benches and hideouts do. Something like that. Football. Can I climb through? No, I can't. Let's go here. Search. No. This has been opened as well.
Warning. Infection levels increasing.
The hell? Life expectancy? 44 minutes. That's a... I don't know if I'll survive that long. So I don't need to worry about the infection at the moment. Okay, I'm losing health somehow. Let's give myself an injection.
Alert. Infection's temporarily stabilized.
This place looks like it could have something. Kobe's. Anything in... No. Over here, let's see. Let's take cover. Kinda, I'm expecting NPCs here. Is this? Oh, it's a shelter. Nice. Let's heat ourselves up. Okay. It's been opened.
Core temperature is below optimal levels.
Yep, everything here has been searched, but it's okay. Go into the hideout and see what we can find. I think we only got weapon parts and nothing else. Thirsty, yeah, I know, buddy. Hopefully Kobe's has something to drink. I'll take anything, please. There's a crafting bench. Come on. Nope, nothing. Okay. Where's the crafting bench? There it is. Craft something. Craft more weapons. 163. High-end weapon. It's red though. Why? Okay. Some blue parts. I do have blue parts. Actually, can I make any of those? Need a few electronics, med kits. I need tools. God damn it. I need electronics. This would be really useful. So I need to be focusing on that. Performance gear mod. Do I have anything that can use performance gear mods? Yeah, my knee pad. And my holster. And a few other things. What performance mod can I make? But I'm not gonna make any performance mods. I wanna deck other things out first. Power level 30, random bonus superior. Yeah. I'm not doing this. Can I make any of those? No. I need to scavenge a lot more. That's what I'm gonna do. Scavenge. This place has already been scavenged, so yeah. I'm thirsty.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Let's head on over there. See if we can find anything.
Attention. Civilians are advised that signs of hypothermia include shivering, disorientation, blurred speech, and
breath. What the shit is that?
Immediately if you display any of these symptoms.
Come on, there must be something somewhere. Anything in here? Where exactly am I? Come on. This has been searched as well. I need to go into some other area because this area has been searched widely. How about if I go to this place? These places have enemies. But some good loot as well, so that's why I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna avoid the enemies. I'm not gonna engage in a firefight. Nothing. Can I enter? No. Where am I? Okay. I have to go over there and take a U-turn. Not a U-turn, but enter through here. Oh, I know what this area is. This is where that mission is, where you like have to fight a lot of LMB people, last one battalion people. Yeah, I know what this place is. Nothing to scavenge really. There's probably is stuff. Restriction is required to enter a dark zone. Go to the hideout and craft file. Oh yeah, I haven't done the basic thing like the virus filter. I haven't even made that. This place has been scavenged as well. Crap.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Come on. Must be something here. Or XML left survival because he was killed by an NPC. Oh, is this guy frozen or something? No, he's just a mannequin. Am I in the... No. I thought I was in the landmark area. I heard an NPC right now. Okay. This has been searched as well. Oh no, it hasn't. Nice. Weapon parts. Man, I keep finding weapon parts. I need fabric and stuff. Yeah, someone's having a firefight over there. Having a teammates is kinda like you have to share things. Ooh, equip item, definitely a superior weapon. What is it? I think it's M249 thingy. No, I don't want to do that right now. Oh shit. Back away. Let's check who it is. No, it's nothing bad. I think I can do this. Lovely. Hopefully he doesn't have friends around. I'm gonna break those. Release the rope. Is there a hideout around? Oh, there's a fire barrel. A hideout is over there. I'm gonna go down and see.
Warning. Infection progressing.
Yeah, whatever. Let's see if we can find some good stuff. I should have started a timer because I don't know how long I've been going for. Instant return. But this is gonna be a one part regardless of how long it takes. Looking for stuff. Ooh, nice equip item. Let me go into the inventory. And I'm gonna deconstruct these. Actually, I don't wanna deconstruct that one. I do wanna deconstruct this. I'm gonna equip as my primary this gun. And yeah, that's good. Okay, do I have more injections? Yeah, I do. Search here.
Infection progress halted.
That's awesome. Let's see, can we get out of here? Yes, we can. Let's head on over to the hideout. Did not find any. I think these are tools. Shit, I didn't see. Pretty sure those are tools. Let's climb up here. See if there's anything. There is more tools. Nice. Green and blue ones. Useful ones. I really need the ability to heal myself. That would be extremely useful. The hideout's over there. I'm gonna search here a little bit and then we're gonna move. There's the hideout. There's some heat. Let's warm ourselves up. We have guns. I think I'm gonna deconstruct those things and get some more weapon parts. But I don't need weapon parts, I need tools a lot.
Interest below optimal levels.
Yeah, three blue ones, nice. I may be able to make the pulse, not the pulse, but the first aid. The pulse I can make, but I don't want to make it. I'm hoping I can make the self-heal thing now. That is really helpful. Electronics, nice. I'm pretty sure now. I made a good move moving over here because that other area was completely searched. There was nothing there to make. As you can see, Ban Shao revived himself. That can be done when you have medkits. I'm thirsty, I'm really thirsty. Like my character.
Your body temperature drop.
And to hide out. Actually, I'm thirsty now as well. Oh. There we go. Dark chocolate was fired by dark chocolate. Oh, this guy's been. It was in my last game as well. So this is the last game. Wow, the game I was like playing a few minutes ago, I think. 20 to 30 minutes ago. I was like practicing a little bit. And then I died. Is there anything in here? Come on, there must be. Hungry. I don't have anything. Sorry. Come on. Let's craft some stuff. There we go. Lovely, lovely. So I can make a support station, drops a bit of each allies, and can be used to revive downed enemies. And this thing, this heals. Yeah, yeah, I'm going for this. I can do a lot of things, but this is like really helpful, so I'm gonna craft this one first. And if I can do other skills, I will definitely do them. Can I? Yes, I can. So seeker mine, smart cover, mobile cover. Man, I can't think. What should I get? Sticky bomb, turret, seeker mine. There's gonna be a hunter when I go to the extraction place. There's gonna be a hunter and he's gonna hunt me down. So I need something for that. Ballistic shield would be really good. But I don't use ballistic shields too much. So I don't know. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna go with ballistic shield. Confirm. And go back, equip these skills. Equip on left button. On right button. That's it. Now I'm not gonna bother with skills. I'm gonna bother with other things. I'm not gonna bother with weapons either because I have those things. I do wanna make a basic VAS filter. For that I need blue fabric. Sorry, can I make blue fabric? Shit, I can't. Okay, it's not a big deal. Can make a lot of these, but I don't want to. Seeker mine as well. Weapons. I don't have much fabric. Will deconstructing this give me something? What will it give me? Kinda wanna deconstruct this. Can I? No, I can't. I need fabric. There's nothing here though. But now I have skills, two skills, really useful skills. Now I feel a bit more prepared.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Yeah, okay. I think I was there. Where am I? I'm over here. I want to go over here and search. Do a little bit more searching. I think that's over here, is it? Yep. Okay, let's go. Looking
Warning.
For fabrics.
Infection levels increasing.
And looking for food, something to drink, and medicine. If we can. Stand here for a bit. Check the surroundings.
Drop in core temperature detected.
You need to be really careful of those crabs and stuff. One explode. Please give me some stuff. No. for NPCs. I think I heard some NPC. See, does helps up. There's another hideout. Was I in this hideout? Where am I? No, it's a different hideout, is it? No, it's the same hideout. There's shelter over here. I want to go to that shelter. Can't mark it for some reason. Oh, it's the shelter.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Relative hypothermia increased.
There's the shelter. It's over there. Let's go over there. 11 agents left. Wow. Okay. Let's keep an eye open. And where's the shelter? I thought I marked it. Come on. Deselector. What did he have? Where's the shelter? Can't see. I'm blind. I think that was the shelter. Yeah, that thing over there. Hideout. Oh, it's a hideout. It's the shelter. Let's see if it's the same place. Yeah, I think it's the same place. Yeah. Let's get out of here. Systematic infection. Thirsty and hungry. Very bad. I don't know if it's true or not, but I seem to find a lot more things like consumables in buildings like these, like the taller buildings, the skyscrapers. So I am kind of, yeah. Okay. See, I think these are electronics. Nice. I am looking for fabric though. Tools. Nice. I've died of a bomb once. I wasn't paying attention. Ooh, finally. Have some water. And now it'll show me all the things that are around me. If there is anything around me. Like things I can search and find things in. No? Crud. This would be waste. Okay, there's something over there. Nothing here though. Kinda was hoping to find something good. There it is. Medkit. Can I take it? Can I take it? Apparently I can. Some more stuff here.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature.
Lovely.
Threat of hypothermia increased.
Okay. Since I am under the influence of water, which is extremely useful. Oh. I do want to look around a bit for fabric and stuff. Ooh, there's an underground tunnel. Risky, but a lot of advantages as well. For example, no cold. I don't have to worry about cold now, but I do have to worry about NPCs. Search. More electronics, more fabric. Yep, there they are. Guessing they're down here. Shit. Yep, these guys have armor on them. Fuck this. I'm not gonna even try to deal with those guys. Because I have nothing, like no pads or anything. Things I have is like basic.
Drop in core temperature detected.
And those guys are like level 30. Oh, there's enemies here. But without armor. Shit. You mother hugger. Good thing is I have the ability to heal. Also, these guys can give you things. Canned food. I'll have it. Examine. Equip item. Lovely. some tools. I wonder how I can get some ammo. That guy has something on him as well.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Medicine I'll take. Show me my... Okay, so the infection is spreading. Let's take this medicine.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
What's this? What did you get? Didn't show me. What's this? Cardigan. Equip. What else is here? Medicine, I'll take it. I'm a lot less afraid now of those enemies without the armor. Enemies with armor are still really difficult to deal with, but enemies without armor are not that difficult anymore. Come on, there must be something good. I want that. Give me some good stuff, give me some good stuff. No, can't search that. Okay, let's get out of here.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Let's see something. PN 1717, do we have anything? 6. Can I deconstruct these? No, I can't. Okay. So the lowest temperature I can be at is minus 15 degrees Celsius. Nice. That's the shelter over there. I want to scavenge a lot more. Because now I am a bit more confident. This is how survival works. Like, you gather enough resources and stuff, you stop being afraid. But when you're starting off, you're like really afraid of things. Because you're fragile, basically. Armor, equip, of course. Now I'm a bit more... 29. Okay, switch to my... Lovely. Ah, there are more, yeah, there are more. Any more? No. Graphene pads. Equip those. Did you drop anything? No, you didn't drop anything, you asshole. Okay. I'm gonna go into the shelter. And then I'm gonna see if I have anything extra that I have to equip and stuff. Not feel weak anymore. Is that something to search? Yeah. Equip. Finding good stuff now. I'm really happy. Tools. Nice. Are those fabrics? Can I get in there? A lot less afraid now. A lot less afraid. But I need to keep it in control. I don't want to get too cocky and end up dying. Go into that shelter, which is inside a LMB base thingy. I think there must be a bomb here, yeah. Go get rid of that. Shit. Fuck. There's a shelter here for some? I can't see it. It says there's a shelter here. What to where? Where's the shelter? Is this the shelter? Oh! Now I understand. I need a hideout. Fire. Underground entrance. There must be a hideout here. Actually, you know what? I want to venture into this area. Let me put my waypoint in the middle of the street over there. And let's go out. The painkiller medicine is gonna run out soon. Okay, I heard some
NPCs. Core temperature is below optimal levels.
Yeah, there are. I think those are tougher enemies, so I'm gonna stay away from them and head on over to that place. This is fun. Like, when you're getting stuff and stuff like that, it gets, the game mode gets really fun. Oh shit. Those are armored guys, yeah. Oh, we want to stay away from them. So as you start getting closer to the dark zone, the stronger enemies start showing up. Oh, I need to be a bit more careful.
Warning, infection progressing.
Let me have medicine? Do I have medicine? I think I do have medicine. So.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Shit. Let me see. Oh, no. Go into inventory. Come on, man. Right. Just check in. That I have all the good things equipped. Or not. Where did those soldiers go? Okay, I'm just gonna run. Crap. Shit. This is not a good place. This is definitely not a good place. Oh my god. I should heal myself. Okay, heal. Holy crap. Okay. Shit. I'm gonna run. Fuck. Run. Hopefully they start fighting among themselves, because there are Rikers and LMB soldiers over there, so hopefully they engage themselves and stop bothering about me. Yeah, don't have to bother about me. I'm not gonna do anything wrong. Shit.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Oh shit, that's on
contaminated area.
Mother hugger. Yeah, show me your head, buddy. Shit. I can get one headshot. Holy crap, run. What the fuck are you doing, stupid?
Run.
Fuck. Shit. Okay, let me back away and get into a safer area. Then I'm gonna revive myself and fucking leave this place. Revive. Fuck. Run. Get the fuck away from this place. Do not wanna engage any of these guys. Looking for a hideout. Come on, there must be a hideout somewhere. What the god damn it. Don't scare me like this. Come on, man, there must be a hideout. Oh, I'm really close to the dark zone. Shit. Oh my god. Let's enter this shelter. Fucking hell. No, what are you doing, buddy? Heal yourself. Start running. Yep. I don't have a virus filter, so I need to get into a hideout and make a virus filter. Oh man, there's a hideout over there. It's gonna be really difficult. Over here? No. I need to get over there. Shit, this is gonna be tough. Why? Oh, I'm freezing. God damn it. There must be something here. Come on, please give me a barrel. I don't want to die. Do not want to die. Come on. Give me some shelter. Shit, man. Come on. There must be shelter here. Okay, my health is dropping rapidly. Oh crap, I don't have any medicines. Come on, search, buddy. Tools. Okay. Heal myself. Run. Run to the hideout. Run. Run, forest. Run. Get in here. Boom. Damn. Alright, cool. We're good, we're good. This shield was sort of helpful. Not as helpful as I thought it would be. That's good. That's good. Can I? Shit. Just wasted that shield, but it's okay. 10 agents remaining. I think there's like 30 minutes or something remaining here, so. There's some good stuff here. Energy bar. I think I'm hungry. I don't know. Show me my stats. I'm suffering from an infection. No, I need medicine more than that. Some water, probably sodas, water. Yeah, I'm gonna have this water and see what's around here. Come on, show me. Give me extra vision. Oh, No. Okay, let's get out in here. Get out of this place. Get out of this place and... Let's see. No bombs here. Keep your ears open.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Your hypothermia increased.
Is that right? I hear a bomb. Where's my hideout? Some stuff here. I hear another bomb. Reload. Shit. Fuck off. All I want to do is get to my hideout. That's all. Just leave me alone. Oh man, come on man. There must be a... entrance. Run, buddy, run. The storm seemed to have... like... oh, no, don't want to do that. That's just the invitation to those people. Hey, look, I'm here. Equip. Hideout. There it is. Finally, Jesus. It's creepy. Almost died. Good thing I had that. Med pack. Whew, I need some water. That's scary. Systematic infection. Not systematic infection, but systematic. I don't know. It goes away really fast. I need a filter. Advanced filter would be good, but... oh yeah, I can. But for this, I need basic filter. Let's craft a basic filter. Let's see if we can craft the advanced filter as well. Yes, we can. I'm gonna do that because that's gonna help me out quite a bit. Because contaminated areas have things. First priorities. Gear mods. Should we mod? I don't know. We are gonna have to like go into the dark zone and do a lot of stuff. I can do this. And pulse would be helpful. Yeah, I'm gonna do some pulse. Knowing where enemies are is really helpful. Pulse. Can I do seeker mines? I can do seeker mines. Smart cover. Weapons. No. Why am I comparing it to this? What weapons do you have? I have a marksman rifle and I have some things that I really like to play with anyways, so I'm not gonna do that. I would do this. What can I make? I don't have any fabrics. Yeah, I don't have any fabrics. I really need fabrics. I do have all of these things available, but can't do anything with them. So might as well put some in the skills. A turret would be helpful since I am playing solo. So can we still make some other stuff? Yeah, we can still do these two. Mobile cover, smart cover. Smart cover would be useful. Reinforced cover, increase weapon performance and damage mitigation for all allies behind it. And me, of course. Damage resistance, total 14%, effective range. This uses weapon parts and stuff. Objective complete, awesome. I think I'm gonna mod these since I do have... let's see, what mods can I make? So heavy spring, rate of fire, random bonus, critical hit chance and random bonus. I want this, I wanna make this. Slowly. 3% reload speed and rate of fire, goddamn, okay. Gonna have to, this that is gonna have to do. Accuracy, optimal range, how about these mods? Can't make those because I used up my last fabric. I think I can make two of these, so I'm gonna make two of these. Confirm gear mod. Confirm. Okay, give me some things. Advanced electronics, advanced performance, direct damage. Still have something. I'll fix my fit in my M60. What was it? Magazine. Go. Nice. Is there anything such here? Okay, let me get out of here. Let me mark the place where I wanna go. To the DZ entrance. Which is... get out of the street and let's see. So the DZ entrance is...
drop in core temperature detected.
Go to my left and...
warning, infection progressing.
To the right. Do I have any medicine on me? No, I don't have any medicines. Okay. Do I see some goods over there? Oh, they're just being illuminated by the light. That is all. Oh, I want to change my ballistic shield for pulse, so I know where my enemies are. Yeah, there they are. Pulse. This is two enemies, okay. Can't deal with them. Can I? Yeah, these guys don't have armor on them. Move. Shit. I don't know where I am. Cool. Get some ammo. Painkiller. I'll just take it. Hopefully that will give me some fiber. Pulse. Okay, so where are we headed? Okay, I've gone past the DZ entrance. Head back over there. It was a bit intense, so I lost track. Okay, I need to get up here. There we go. In the dark zone. Enter the dark zone.
Enter viral cache tagged and mapped in dark zone.
Shit, okay. This is the network rebooting. Okay, it's over there. Where is it? The thing is... I don't see it. Oh my god. It's in DZ1 though, so that's good. It's DZ1, right? Yeah, it's DZ1. Oh, I'm in Dark Zone 3, I think. I don't know. Fuck. Pulse. Shit. You see that? This is why Pulse is so useful. They're like right next to me. Oh, I know where this place is. I think I'm gonna take a longer road. Yep, knew it. Stick to the walls. Do not want to deal with these guys. Run, buddy, run. Also, I do have a painkiller, so I'm gonna pop it.
Alert, infection temporarily stabilized.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Scary. I'm scared because all I need to do is get that and get myself extracted. I am confident I can deal with the hunter. Pulse. Those people are behind me. Wow. Okay, I need to search that if I can. Oh, come on. There must be an entrance here somewhere. Oh wow, okay. They're like teasing me or something. I do have the advanced filter so I can go through contaminated areas. But I don't think this is, yeah, no. Okay. Whoa, heartbeat is like, my heart rate is elevated right now. Okay. Holy crap. I don't want to go through here. There might be enemies. What did we find? What is it? Come on, don't do this to me. Some stuff here. Tools. Ooh, yellow ones. Or gold, whatever you want to think it is. Sealed cache. Yeah, you find a lot of these. But unless you extract them, they're useless. Soda. I'm gonna drink it when I'm thirsty. Right now I don't want to drink it. Okay, oh, there's something here.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminant.
Someone's been here.
Infection levels increasing.
Severe sepsis. Shit. Can I... Right, okay. Let me see the map. Where am I? I'm over here, so I need to get over there. Okay, let's go. Not having that GPS thing is like...
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Canned food. Here we go. Canned food helps with regeneration of health. There's someone here. Something here, sorry. Soda, a lot of. So I'm gonna pop one. And I'll be able to see things that are around me. Am I going in the right direction? I hope I am. Hope I can go through here. Eyes open. I hear weird things like seeker mines. Me pulse. Yeah, now I can go through here. Usually, if most people craft only basic ones, and then they can't go through these things. Oh man, the division tech is taken. Okay. Not the end of the world. Can't find anything. See the map. Am I going in the right direction? Yeah. Go straight and then to the left. Pulse. Oh, this is gonna be a longer part, but I am extremely and like really enjoying it. I'm extremely happy as well that I've gone so far while I'm recording. Like, recording adds an extra bit of pressure, but I'm really happy. We need medicine though. Medicine would be good. No threats found. Man, my heart rate is like really elevated right now. Oh, let's see what this is. Fragmentation grenade. I do need to select that. Incendiary. There we go. Just keep your eyes open. Don't lose it. Last time I did get to like... This is like really far, this is the farthest I've gotten, but last time I did get a lot far. Like, oh shit. Wow, that was like close. Oh, I remember this place. This is not a good place to be in. Pulse and see if there's someone ahead of us, in front of us. No, there's no one. Good. Okay, we need to find that whatever cure or whatever that is. Whew. Wow, someone's been here. Is that medicine? Ooh, that's really helpful. Medicine extraction, agent extraction arriving in.
Maybe 5 seconds.
After 22 minutes left, and the extraction will arrive in like 26 minutes or something. Okay. I need to find meds. Whew. We can do this. I believe in us. Come on, give me my pulse. I want to see who's around me. There's no one. I need to get in that building. Which building is it? Wow, it's really far away. Do I need to go straight? Yeah, I do need to go straight. Damn scary, man. Intense. Now what? Still need to go straight. Can I not go like into this place through here? I may be able to swing this one. I don't want to get into those areas because then I'll get lost. Damn, hopefully there's a... It does show a road, so yeah, there it is. Wow, wow. Okay, someone died here. Let me pulse and see if there are any enemies around. Yeah, I see LMB. Take all of these. Take all of this. And I'm gonna run. Do not wanna mess around with these guys. Pulse. Don't have any pulse. Where's this thing? Okay, it's... See Rikers. Stay away from them. Okay, I see where it is. Okay, it's in there somewhere. Actually, is it in there or is it? Oh, wow, okay. Whew, I would have gone past it. Oh, should I call an extraction here? No, this is like a really bad place to call an extraction. I can't remember which extraction. Yeah, this is a bad area as well. There must be some better place to call an extraction. Oh, I need to craft a flare for this, so I need to find a hideout. Is there any hideouts here? I see shelter, I see a player shelter. Where are the hideouts? There's the extraction area. Oh, there's the hideout. Okay, this is the closest one, I think. That's weird. Like, there should be a hideout over here.
Core temperature is dipped below optimal levels.
Run. Someone over there. Oh shit. Someone over there as well. Stay away from them. Hideouts over there, so okay, I'm gonna take this route. Whoa, I need to craft a flare gun. Holy crap.
Antiviral cache secure.
Shit.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Warning. Infection progressing.
Did that. Oh shit. Yeah, it did. Fuck. Run. 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 Run, Forrest. Run. Oh, there's something. There's a question mark here for some reason. I don't think there aren't any enemies here. Why is that question mark over there? What is that question mark? Where is it? It won't show up on the map. There's a question mark over there. Like, not a question mark, sorry. An exclamation mark. Which I'm gonna head towards. Because I don't know what it is. Heal myself up. Pulse. Gonna head to the... I think that's an extraction area. Yeah, I think that's an extraction area. I wanna go to the shelter and craft a flare gun first. That's my priority. Then I'll head to the extraction area. Don't have a flare, so what's the point? Where is this hideout? Keep your eyes open. I've come this far. Do not want to die now. Come on, let this be the hideout. Let this be the hideout. No, it's not. Five agents remaining. Wow, this is the closest I've been. Okay, there's no way to cross over, so I'm gonna take this route. Oh, my heart is like racing right now. Intense shit, man. Let's climb up here. Hopefully this is the hideout. Please let this be a hideout. Oh, of course not. Four agents remaining. Wow, that is creepy and scary and intense at the same time. Okay, there's some more stuff. Tools probably. Yeah, golden tools. Hopefully I have enough stuff for a flare. Whew, where's the side out? Okay. It's like right over there. I see where that hideout is. I think I can get over there using this. Go up. Yeah, there it is. Man, my heart is pumping right now. Enter hideout, come on man, don't do this. Ooh, I need some water. That is freaking weird. And if I find out this is not being recorded, I'm gonna be pissed. Do you have any medicine? Yeah, we do. I have some medicine.
Infection temporarily stabilized.
18 minutes left, Jesus. Crafting bench. I wanna craft a flare. Do we have the... Oh man, come on. Okay, weapon parts. I may have enough to... Yes, I do. Nice. Lovely, lovely. Flare gun. Yep. By some miracle, I have
flare
a division deck.
For extraction is now detected.
Confirm. High-end materials. Collection of medical supplies. Clear increase pain tolerance and speed. The healing process of the blueprint. And uses high-end materials to craft standard medkit. Yeah, why not? Confirm. I don't know what that did, but I don't care. I'm just happy. One more medkit. Yep, yep. Definitely. Have enough tools and stuff. Wow. Amazing. No, I don't need that. I do want these. The one I have gives me 270 armor. No, we want a better one. 398 armor. Nice. Equip. Vest we have is a specialized vest. We can't make this one. So... Oh, this actually... You know what? Yeah, let's make it. Why not? We need to be ready. Superior. Equip. Mask. We have a standard mask. Yep, if you want to make mask as well.
Warning. Infection levels increasing.
Come on, why are we so being so nasty? Okay, holster. We have a standard holster, so we're gonna make this one. We can't make this one, so yeah. Wow, heart is thumping hard. Equip. Go to my inventory. Quick, 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 quick. Okay, I have loads of guns. Shit. These two are equipped. Hunting M4 with 3150. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna destroy this one, this one, yeah, this one, this one, and see what we find. Tool and 6 weapon parts. I'm gonna keep these 3. Okay, destroy, 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 destroy. Equip, destroy, destroy, destroy. Yeah, destroy. Oh wait, I need to remove this mod. Destroy, 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 destroy. Wait, not destroy. Equip this, destroy. Go over here, destroy, destroy. No, not destroy. Destroy this instead. Equip this, destroy this. Do we have any mods for this? No. Wow. Okay. Any of these modded? No. So we got 7 fabrics and 10 blue fabrics. That's awesome. We have a flare gun. We have advanced electronics mod, which I can put on here. Let's see what else we can make. Can we make support station? No. We need electronics for that. Can we craft electronics? Blue electronics. Yes, we can. Let's go over here. Support station. Don't have enough resources. What do I need? Oh, I need one more blue electronics. Can I make one more? No, I can't. Okay. Sad. Okay. Can make these. Gear mod. Go on quickly, quickly. I don't think I have like 5 something minutes left. Blind death resistance. Come on, man. Don't have enough resources. Go back. Equip. Okay. I need to get out of here. How do I get out of here though? There it is. How long do I have to live? severe.
Drop in core temperature detected.
How long do I have to live? Come on, man, tell me. Anywhere I can see it? No, it doesn't say. I want to go to that question mark because I don't know what that question mark is. Avoid enemies. Because I don't need to fight enemies. What's the point in fighting enemies? And all I need to do is extract. When they come for me, then I'm gonna fight them. But otherwise, I'm gonna stay away. I'm much tougher now, so that's good. I mean, I still can't fight level... I think this is the extraction zone. There must be a through here. Yes, let's go up. I wish I had a few medicines and stuff. Someone's been here. I have an energy bar. I have a soda. Let's get going. It's probably gonna be NPCs here. Can I call in an extraction here? Pulse. Call in the extraction right here. Oh, 3 minutes, man.
Approaching for evac.
Armored hostile detected.
Of course. This is the hunter. He wants to kill me. Holy crap. Who is it? Where is it? Fuck me. Holy crap. Can we kill him? Oh, he doesn't have armor. Shit, man. Shit. He doesn't have armor. I can't do this. I can't do this. Where are you, son of a gun? Where are you? Where's the bastard? No! Don't do this! No! Come on, get away from him! Get away! You bastards! Holy crap, man! That fucker got me! SASG 12 shotgun. I highly doubt there's gonna be anyone around here. Wow. There's a unconscious player over here. All over the map. Man, I should not have gone over there. Deal with that. Turret. Fucking stupid turret. I hate you. What can I do? Like, I highly doubt anyone's gonna revive me. What is it? 4 minutes left. Anyone here? Nope. There's absolutely no one here.
60 seconds to go.
Fuck me. Wow, that was something. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave because I don't see anyone reviving me. What is that? Okay. Something blew up. That fucker is sitting over there. I'll kick. Oh, that's a player. Come on, buddy. Get over here. Ooh, baby. Oh, baby. This is happening. Holy shit. This is happening. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, my God. No. Run away. No, shit, man. Shit. Oh, fuck. I hate you guys. Oh my god. Shit. That is horrible. Oh my god. Holy crap. I was just randomly looking like, who is that? I thought it was a player or something. Okay, I'm gonna wait. This was intense. Man, whoever you are, buddy, I'm really grateful to you. He at least tried. He did not know that there were like two hunters. And these fuckers are fast.
Evac, hello, returning to base.
What I should have done is called in the extractor and just ran away. That's what I should have done. Damn it. This is where a team comes in handy. Because even if one is left and he runs away, he can just like come back in and revive you guys. Wow, that was something. That was really something. My heart is like still thumping. I was so damn close. So damn close. Amazing, man. That was amazing. That was just intense. I was like, I thought it was an enemy, but he was like in yellow. He was marked as yellow. Like this guy over there is like marked in red. Those red shadow, you can sort of see the shadow thing. So that guy was like yellow something. Damn, man, damn. This mode is awesome. Okay, we're gonna wait for like 45 seconds to see what happens. Look at these bastards waiting there to kill anyone that comes in to help me. And these guys are like fast, because you saw him, right? He was shooting me from one side, and then within a few seconds he was like behind me. Or maybe it was his turret, you asshole. I don't know how I could have survived this. I should have taken cover in some better place. Well, it's a lesson learned. Like, now I know that it's doable for a single player. It's pretty easy, to be honest. Only that you have to scavenge a lot. You cannot be revived at this point. Awesome. Leaving survival in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Oh, so I did recover those shield caches and stuff. Okay, that's cool. It's really cool. Whew, that was something. That was really something. I really enjoyed it. This part is gonna be a pain in the butt to upload, but really enjoyed it. Nice. 1800 and whatever that is. Extractor chopper, never down, never unconscious, hunter defeated. Yeah, we did none of those things. Whew, cell rank 2. Can we see what these are? Missions. Bias filter crafted, blah, 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 extraction completed. Yeah, I hope they do something about that hunter, because that bitch was like fast. Normal NPC kill, 12, veteran, elite. Yeah, I stayed away from them. That's the best thing I could do. In solo mode, yeah, because you go down, you're like, it's over. Survival time 1 hour and 20 minutes. Wow, I've been playing this for 1 hour and 20 minutes. Jesus. Okay, gear score 1 or 2. Medkits 1, medicine being killer 0, 4, 5. Okay, didn't extract anything. Okay, cool. Whew, wow. Okay, I think I'm gonna call this part right here, guys. It's been like a really long part, but I definitely enjoyed it. And if you guys enjoyed it too, please do leave me a like, and please give your thoughts about this game mode and about this game. I honestly was like into it, because I was really having really fun. Like, I was having real fun, and the last bit was just amazing. If you saw till the end, please do write in the comment section below and let me know that you did see the amazing ending. And would it be called an anticlimactic? I don't know, because I was like so close to being doing the extraction and just died. Okay, so I think I'm gonna do this again sometime. I don't know when, and if this part does well, I'll probably do it much sooner. So please do leave a like and let me know you enjoyed this part. Until then, guys, take care, and as always, take it easy.